Cassey here. Today's workout is very special to a ton of you, it seems, because on the last video, you all said, live while we're young, One Direction. I could not get away from the tweets and the Facebook comments and everything, so obviously, I shall grant your wish, and today we have your live while we're young inner thigh workout. So today's gonna be pretty fun and pretty intense. All you're gonna need is a chair. Not a rolling computer chair though, any other chair. I brought my piano bench up here, and it reminds me of those days when my mom would actually hound me to practice for piano and I just wouldn't. And I'm not a piano player and you don't wanna hear me play piano. You can watch the other YouTube cover artists for that. So go ahead and grab your chair. I'll see you on the floor and we're gonna have a really good time. I also have some comments for these One Direction guys because they really shouldn't be giving love and sex advice like that. Onto the floor though, we'll talk later. So the move that we're doing is crazy super intense. So you wanna make sure that your form is correct so you do not injure yourself. So this is very, very, very important. You wanna get onto your elbow first and basically clamp that chair right in between your legs, just like that. So you're almost like a tweezer or a chopstick. And you're gonna bring the bottom foot down, lift up and down, making sure that both your feet are pointed at all times. You are definitely going to feel this in your inner thighs. So if you're ready, I'm gonna hit that music and we're gonna get started. Elevate yourself. Get ready for this, it's gonna be super intense. In 3, 2, 1, we're going down and lift, lower and lift. Nice work. Point those toes. Nice. Keep that chest open, belly button in, hips forward. You feeling it already? Because I am. Down and up. Now this song has a good beat. I like it. Down and up. I want to sing along. Chorus time coming up. Very nice. Keep going. Lower and lift and hold it and you pulse, pulse. Oh, that's right, we gotta go crazy, crazy, crazy. Nice, keep pulsing. Up, 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 up. 3, 2, 1, and bring it down. Lift, lower and lift. This is so hard. I'm dying. Up, down and up, lower and lift. Down and up, and hold it right there. Side plank, hold, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, bring it down. Ah, ridiculousness. Now change that chair onto the other side, giving yourself a little bit of a break before we go onto it. Now clamp it good, and lift it up, down and up, lower and lift. This is insane! Down and up! My goodness, I'm really in pain. I'm not even kidding, guys, it's really hard. Down, lift, lower, and lift. Squeeze your abs, squeeze your thighs. Down and up, lower, and lift. 3, 2, 1. Hold it right there. Arms up. Good. Hold. We've got those pulses coming up. I know it's not in order. We're still gonna do them. Here we go. Lift, 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 lift. Come on. Harder. Higher. 8 more. Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Come on. 2, 1. Hold it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it down. Very nice. Let's end with some hamstrings. Legs on top, lifting, woo! Down and up. Why are we thrusting? Because a ton of you said you would thrust in One Direction. That's why we're doing it. Lower and lift. Nice work. Bring those feet together. Toes pointed. Down and up. Mini pulses, let's go. Bring it up. Want your whole thigh to look good, you're gonna attack the back of your thighs, getting rid of that cellulite. Lift, lift, nice, and hold it up, and slowly roll down with control. Oh my God, that was crazy town! That was really, really hard. OMG, do this this video as many times as you can and let me know in the comments below how many rounds you can do or if you basically just died. So yeah, let me know what song I should do next. Obviously, you guys had a very strong opinion. You know what I have a really strong opinion about though? The lyrics of Live While We're Young. Click here to see what I think about One Direction and my thoughts on whether or not they should be giving love and sex advice to young teenage girls. Okay, I will see you all over Twitter, Facebook, Pinterest, Instagram, Cinemagram, all that good stuff later, and Vlogilates TV. So I love you so much. Bye, guys. Let's go crazy.